brothers and sisters, in God's eyes, treat one another fairly, love one another.